nice speed, and a straight left hand drops it.
Isa sa mga boksingerong malapit na kinukumpara sa ating pambansang Kamao na si Manny Pacquiao, ang tubong Panabao City, Davao del Norte, ang Super Fighter na si Jerwin Pretty Boy ang kahas. Ito'y dahil na rin sa ilang estilo ng 8th Division Champion na kuhang-kuha nito pagdating sa Makbakan. Kaya naman ang unang tapak nito sa Corner Arena Macau bilang isa sa undercard sa gupaan ni Manny Pacquiao at Chris Aguilera noong 2014. Muling pinamalas niyang kaas ang kanyang kakayahan sa pagkikipaglaban. Matapos dito makaharap ang dating kampiyon ng Aprika na si Padili Majika na kilalang kilabot buksingero sa bansang Tansiya.
Padili Majika!
Bagamat naitala na dihado sa laban kontra sa ating kababayan, hindi minaliit niyang kahas ng Tansihikan fighter na galing sa apat na sulit na panalo sa katunayang walang balak pagbagumpante niyang kahas na gustong nagpakita ng gilas sa kanyang laban.
Well, Agayas is from the Philippines and Majiha is from Tanzania, and so this is what you would call a walk-in fight.
Una raw pa lang, mabilis na inatake niyang kahas ang depensa ng palaban na Tansihikan fighter. Bagamat sumasabay ng palitan ng suntukan sa ating kababayan, karamihan ng atake ni Machiha ay mintis at halos puro hangin lang ang tinatamaan.
Decent jab, Majiha.
Yeah, and it looks like he gets around the ring pretty good.
He's not intimidated by Ankeha. Guys, you know, he's got very quick hands. That time he kind of lingered with the jab.
He's kind of sticking it out there, almost like a measuring stick.
Caught him with a good right hand that time. And that to him is a right hook. Being the southpaw that he is.
There's that counter right I thought we might see here tonight from Ankajas. See that left hand down low by Majiha, and that might be a problem for him here.
Yeah, Majiha has a tendency to lean in, and he drops his right hand when he extends to reach with his left. Now he drops the left hand down. He was open for the right hand. See, he hangs it a little bit low. When he goes with his right hand, he'll drop it even more, and you're right. Ankajas will be able to land that right hand of his, and he just landed it on the...
Saranto patuloy lang sa pag-atake ni Ankajas sa matras ng Tansihikan fighter na di malamang gagawin sa gitna ng bakbakan. Halos wala na rin itong maisagot sa lakas na suntok ng ating pambato na talaga namang yanig kapag tinamaan ang kalaban.
Because, he caught him with the left hand, almost dropped him. It didn't look that powerful, but it got him back on his heels. I think he was partially off balance here because the local people here in the Cotai Arena want to see Rex Cho, and they want to see Kuku Ning, who they call the Macau Kid, and they're the next two guys up in that order.
Yeah, we'll have the Wonder Kid in one fight and the Macau Kid in another fight.
Right. And both of them can fight. Kajas just doing what he has to do. He's beaten to the punch. He's got the quicker hands. Even when he threw that, you know, that right hook, all caught him with a nice right hook that time, spun the head of Majiha.
Kajas' versatility and really his aggressiveness in this round is serving him well. He's pushing the fight now, and he's pushing Majiha backwards, and that is really helping him.
Yeah, Majiha's got a problem of coming straight back instead of coming out at angles. Try to get your man following you instead of cutting you off. Another solid left hand landed again by the Filipino fighter, Ankajas. He's pretty good.
Yes, he's got a nice variety of punches. I really love his right hook. comes over the top with it. It almost is headed on a downward trajectory sometimes, Colonel, when he brings it up high.
Well, he's only an inch taller, but he looks a lot taller than this guy, partially because of the way Mejia, is kind of rolled over his shoulder forward. He loaded up a left hand himself, but it didn't land. Nice body shot that time.
Sa round 3, naging pinakamaaksyon na napalitan ni Mejia, makipagsabayan na suntukan kay Angkas sa gitna ng bakbakan. Dito na malalaman tansihikan fighter ang kaibahan ng lakas na suntok nito sa ating kababayan. Matapos nitong tamaan ng isang solidong combination na suntok ni Angkas na malamang ipakyawan na ang galawan.
Angkas. Angkas in the red and the white trunks is Mejia.
The busier Angkas is, the better he is. He's backing off a little in this round. I liked his aggression in round two and his strategy that he used more in round two, but it looks like he's trying to lure Mejia into some mistakes in this round.
Mejia himself has turned it up a little bit more. He's not pulling out all the time. He's coming forward a little bit more than he did in the last round.
Boy, Jerwin just looks like he cannot miss with that right hook.
Well, we pointed out back in the first round, a lot of it has to do with the way he drops his left hand. You see, when Mejia throws his right hand like that, when he really loaded up that time, he had his whole shoulder and left hand down. And I'll tell you, Angkas has some nice speed, and his straight left hand drops it. How about that? Does this guy want to fight anymore? It's up to five, six. I don't know if he's going to get up. He's not getting up. It's eight, nine, and ten, a knockout in the third round, scored off the, and it was the left hand instead of the right hand of Jerwin Angkas.
So, very impressive, Colonel, because he had scored, and his most impressive punch throughout the fight had been the right hook, but that was a straight left cross, and it was a one-punch knockout.
Matapos ang agresibong panalo kay Mejia, tatlong sunod pang panalo ang naitala ni Angkas sa Pilipinas, kung saan nakuha nito ang IBA World Superweight title. Habang nakabawi din sa kanyang pagkatalo kay Angkas ang tansihikan fighter na si Padili Mejia, matapos magtala ito ng tatlong sunod-sunod na panalo sa kanyang bayan.
By way of knockout from the Philippines, Jerwin
Ikaw, Idol, anong masasabi mo sa bakbakang ito? Para sa inyong opinion, i-comment mo niyan sa ating comment section sa ibaba. At kung nagustuhan mo naman ang video ito, paiwan naman ako ng like at pasubscribe na rin sa ating munting channel. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood. Sama kayo na rin lang. Mag-ingat. God bless. Bye-bye.